Hey kids, Pez Through the Ages here. We've got a Facebook page and a YouTube channel. You should subscribe to both. Turn on notifications. Don't miss a video. My name is Brian Trauman. It is December 8th, 2021. Just got back from the Pez Visitor Center celebrating their 10th anniversary of being open. It's pretty cool. You should check it out. That's Sean Peterson's collection in there, and it is two floors of amazing goodness. I want to show you this and some nifty stuff about it. This sticker on here tells you what number out of 1,000 there are, and that is stickers on the card behind the plastic. You can't take that off. This guy's going to stay on the card for a little while in my collection. For a little while. I don't know that it's going to stay on there forever. If you have not gotten one of these, rest assured you still can. They have not sold out. There are quite a few there in the store. The lines were not long today. This is the second day it is available. December 7th being the first. It opens at 11. Check your website, blah, blah, blah. One per group, family, etc., even if there are multiple collectors in the family, per day. Feel free to sleep out, come back a second day, get another one, talk to your friends, get them to go, and so on and so on. Here on the back of the card, there's a QR code, and you can scan that and enter your name and the number that you got, and Pez will keep track of you. That's right. They'll keep track of who has what number Pez. I'm not sure why. That could be fun, or it could be weird. I don't know. I haven't entered mine yet, but I have scanned it to see what it does. So that's a neat thing that I have not seen on one of these things before. So anyway, you line up outside. Sean Peterson, author, collector, curator, will let you in, and you're allowed to buy one of these things. And then you can shop and do whatever else. This is not to be confused with the Shopkins Cupcake. As you can see, it is totally different. This Shopkins Cupcake comes out a few years ago. We'll do a different video on Shopkins. We have not done one yet. And if you like this but don't care about the stem, you'll be able to get this cupcake top on a purple stem sometime in spring of 2022. So hold on tight. Not to worry. You'll still be able to get this dispenser just on a different stem for, you know, $2. What else to tell you? There certainly was something I wanted to tell you about this. Oh, these things are going for like $200 on eBay right now. Calm down, everybody. They will come down in price. These guys, for what it's worth, were the 5-year anniversary, and they came on a card. I ripped mine off. And you can see there's a few different versions of these things in different colors. These, I think, came down to maybe they're $100. I don't know what they are these days, but by the time I got mine, they were about $100. So let's see, it's 2021. So 2016 was the 5th anniversary. I got mine 7 months later, and it still cost me $110. But there are 500 of these as opposed to 1,000, if I'm doing my math right. So 100 per year of being open is the math so far. In addition, you can go on the Pez website to get one of these. You would not be able to purchase it directly through their shop, but you can enter your name into a Google form. One, again, per, you have to read the directions, but don't try to play fast and loose with them. They are checking, and one per whatever it is, family or address or credit card or blah, blah, blah. And you'll be, they're giving away, I think it's one per day until they run out. And I don't know how many they are holding in reserve. Please don't ask me those questions. I don't work for Pez. And you'll be given a link if you are selected, one a day, one person, I think, per day is selected to purchase one of those for $10. And you'll be able to add that to your cart and off you go. That's pretty cool. Just so you know, if you have questions about what's going on here, this guy is, of course, the Pez Visitor Center one, 5 years. This one you can buy at the Visitor Center. This is the original The Boy with Cap. There's a giant one of these, and I'm talking like 2 stories tall at the Visitor Center. This one, I think, is $3, $5, something like that, and comes in a nifty box. And then this guy you could get in a tin in your local drugstore. I got mine at Walgreens back in August of 2020, and it came with way too many candy packs, and that cost me $10. actually got this as a gift from a nice guy here in my town, Sam Prince. If you don't know him, I totally encourage you to get to know him. He's also way into Pez, and I love that about him. Sam Prince, Walgreens, Visitor Center 5 years ago, Visitor Center today, and Shopkins has nothing to do with this other than it's a cupcake. Take care, folks. If you have any questions, I have given you all the information I have. Please call a friend. Maybe they have more. Take care.